Double up here, dudes.
All right, I don't know how we're gonna do this, guys, but we're gonna have to net these fish here.
We don't get the bullet, that'd be nice, though.
Oh, he ain't happy.
What's up, fishing fam? Right now, we're currently en route to Port La Blanca to chase after some big, big, big black drum. Big uglies, I guess you could say. We're gonna be using some crab and shrimp, small rods, and right now, I got my homie Jose right here driving.
What's going on?
We're currently on route to get our bait. Let's get out there. All right, guys, we made it out to the bait shop. Big Bear Shrimp and Seafood. Let's see what kind of bait they got inside.
Hello.
God, please, no! No! No!
We're gonna head out to another bait shop and see if we can find some live crabs. Live crabs is definitely key for these big guys. Let's get out there. Made it out to the other bait stand. Poor boy's bait. Shoo, what do you think, bro? Got some live crabs or what?
We got lucky for him. Come on.
Got the live crabs, guys. Let's get out there. Made it out to our first location. All right, guys, we had to change locations because that pier was already packed out. So we came to another pier. Getting all our stuff ready. Don't worry, guys, we've got plenty of lights, guys. So y'all stay tuned. We're gonna get out there. I'll show you all the rigs here in a bit.
Oh yeah, oh yeah.
Getting out to the pier. Today, we're gonna be fishing for some big old ugly fish. I'm gonna be using a three-way rig here. I got a 3-ounce weight here, 150 pound leader. Three-way swivel, 150 pound leader. And at the end of this, we have a size 8 circle C hook. Now let's get this crab on this hook and let's get it out there. We got a bag full of crabs, guys. Got about a half a dozen in here. And I'm not trying to get, look at this dude. Look at this guy. What the heck? Grab into the other guy's leg. I'm not trying to make that my finger, so let's see if we can grab one of the tooth back here. These guys are lively right now. Pull them out. Come on, let go of each other, dude. They're all like literally grabbing onto each other. Like one has another.
For dear life.
One has another, the other one has another, the other one has another. I found one that's by himself underneath the whole patch. Okay. Now he's grabbing for dear life to his other homie. Look at this. They're all grabbing onto each other. What the heck? They finally let go. Wow, look at that. What the heck? All right, it's going out like this. Oh, he almost got me. Look at that. Ooh, it's a close one.
Three fish on one hook.
Live crab. Now we're gonna cut these claws off. Well, let's cut this guy down the middle and then we'll get the claws off. No crabs, don't worry, guys. No crabs, we're hurting the making of this. Put his claw in the way. Now we got a half crab here, guys. I'm gonna take this claw off because this is gonna be two baits here. One's gonna be a claw, the other one's gonna be a half a crab. Look at all those juices.
My arm. Oh no.
And I got my size 8 circle C hook here. I'm gonna go in, come out one of these sockets here. Ready to go.
All right, guys. Got my rig here with my half a crab. Got my saltist. And we're gonna cast out there. All right, now I'm gonna set my drag. Make sure I don't. That'll work. Now, we wait. You on?
Yeah.
Yes, sir. And we are on. Big fish or what, bro?
I feel pretty decent. Oh, yeah.
Heck yeah, Brody.
That's definitely what we came for.
On the green avid.
Oh, we got doubled up.
Doubled up.
No way.
I think we just doubled up here.
All right, I don't know how we're gonna do this, guys, but we're gonna have to net these fish here. Oh, he ain't happy.
I went right out, way out there. Yeah, I think you're just close in already.
Yeah.
Double up here, dudes. Sheesh. I didn't take that long. Probably like 10 minutes, not even.
That's pretty good, right?
I had this guy missing with my bait for a good minute.
Oh, yeah.
I might leave mine out there to help you net yours.
Shoot, once we get this sucker in, then I could just run to help you get yours in.
Yeah, because I'm going to keep mine out there right now for a little bit. So we're going to have to figure out how to get these guys in, guys. We're doubled up. We have to figure out how to get these fish in. One of us has to potentially leave our fish out there a little bit farther out. I'm gonna get the net here for my buddy here in a bit. He is gonna fight his fish, get it in close. I'm gonna leave my rod in a rod holder, get the net, leave this fish on. And we'll continue from there. This is crazy.
Oh yeah.
Okay, let me see. Where's the rod holder here? Here, rod holder for this
one. This one is here.
Okay. That guy's gonna stay there for a moment. Drop net. Just double up. This is nuts. All right, bro. My other one caught wind. He's taking off.
Nice. Fish number one on deck, baby.
All right, guys. This guy just keeps running. All right, he's worn out. Let's bring him in. Right there is trying to get the fish off.
They got all tangled up in
the He's trying to get the fish out the moment while I crank this fish in. You got him, bro?
He probably got the thing still too crazy right here.
I already have this one pretty much in, bro. Technical difficulties. I got my drum in, and Jose is trying to untangle his off the net over here.
Yeah, the weight and everything got all crazy with it.
Cut your main line.
Huh?
Cut your main line, and just retie the rig in a bit. Don't lose your weight though.
Oh yeah.
We're doing that all the time, I'm not gonna lie.
Jeez, there's one, guys.
First one.
Alright, you got it entangled. Now we're dropping in. That thing is a beast,
that is
right, bro?
Massive.
Bro, what do you think I was telling you?
That is crazy.
I wanted to get a video of him in the water. Dude, look at that thing, bro. Yes. Oh gosh. Yeah, just look at that fish. It is so huge. Let me help you out, bro.
Yeah.
God dang, bro.
I know, that's why I needed help. I was just like,
what the hell? Is this a PB? Oh, this is gonna be my PB, bro.
Yeah.
This is my PB here. Oh my god. Dude.
Bro.
That one can eat that one, bro.
That's insane. That's
y'all
crazy.
See the magnitude of this fish, guys? Oh my god. Look at that. He can eat that guy.
Right?
That one's a minnow. What the heck? I don't even know if I can pick this in the screen for you guys. Oh god, this is chili. This right here is truly a dinosaur. Oh god, I can't pick him up. Oh shoot. This is truly a dinosaur, guys. This is what we came out here for. Oh my god. All right, guys. Jose?
First one of the night. Not quite as big as Ray's. But we're out here getting it done, baby. Let's go.
Let's go, bro.
About to get on the release, baby.
Hell yeah. All right, we're going to release it. We're going to put him into the net. Drop him back down to the water safely. Give him a safe release back into the water. There he goes, he's breathing. Is it gone? And it's gone, bro. There it goes.
Nice.
Epic, bro. That came out good in the light.
Right.
It's swimming off awesome.
That's what we like to see, baby.
Heck yeah, bro.
Let's go.
All right, measuring this bad boy.
It's about 43.
43 inch drum. Sheesh. That is nuts. That's a true dinosaur right there.
Big monster fish, guys. Come over here into the light, bro. Oh gosh. This is a dinosaur. Epic. Oh shoot. Oh shoot. Rod's going off over here as well, too.
No way. No way, Jose.
Here, let me just take it.
You got him on?
Yeah.
Yo guys, we haven't even finished releasing this fish and Jose's on to a third fish here. That is crazy.
We're tripled up. Well, third fish is on.
Let's get this fish in the basket. Let's get it back in the water. Dinosaur.
Okay, this thing is so massive.
Hold on to the rope here.
Okay, safe release on this fish.
Okay.
Whew. It's breathing good. Here it goes.
To live another day, baby.
Oh my god. Epic, epic. All right, let's get this other fish in. We have a fish that'll be hooked up right now. Did I hear that? And the fun don't stop, guys.
Let's go.
A funny story. While we were just a week ago, I was actually at Causeway Pier, bait and tackle. And I was drum fishing out there as well. These two brothers, they actually set a hook on a drum and the reel came off the reel seat. Here's a clip right here, guys.
We actually used sea lice at this pier. That was the preferred bait of the drum in this area. These guys are funky looking. On this day, as soon as the sun went down and the wind picked up, the bite turned on and everybody was hooking up. All in the same hour, there must have been about 10 drum landed. And here are the brothers, whose real seat broke on them. The story I was telling you about.
Oh, that's too funny. I got to tag team that fish right there or something.
Ready?
Yeah.
Go there, let it go there.
Oh, that's funny.
Yeah, I lost the fish half the time because there was somebody else.
Hey, his vato's reel just came off the real seat. Wait, the reel broke. The tornillos are not even there. Look at that, guys.
Oh, yeah.
There's no screws that.
Got one guy reeling. And one guy holding the rod over here.
I actually landed 4 black drum this night, with 40 inch being my biggest one.
Hey, beautiful black drum, guys, nice and gold.
Crazy, crazy. Heck yeah, Jose.
Let's go, man. And at first I was like, I was kind of worried because we couldn't really find bait. Luckily, it all worked out for us.
Sheesh.
Yeah, no, that guy was out there. We bombed it out there, baby. What do you think? Another little 20.
There he is. Alright, let's see if we can get him in. Time to get the drop in it.
Landing the mighty tarpon over here? Alright, buddy.
Walk back.
Walk back, walk back. Got him in.
Nice.
And another one, guys.
You won't stick your fingers in there, partner.
Oh, that's for sure.
Let's go.
Right in the corner of the mouth, bro. Heck yeah, my boy. Slimed out.
Wow.
All this slime.
Slime City, baby.
Look at that dot right there. That's a hybrid, potentially. Potentially hybrid mixed with a redfish. That is so awesome.
Whoa.
Look at that fish right there. Beautiful fish. Heck yeah. Head
fish
bump.
I'm about to release this guy. It's already the third one of the night. And we just got here, baby.
Barely getting the night started. We're gonna give it a nice release. Gently back into the water with the drop net. Same way we brought it up. Ready to swim off already, bro.
Right?
Yep.
There it goes.
The bite actually died after that, guys. And I actually went to 2 locations trying to record this video, starting in Causeway Bait and Tackle, then heading out to Port Lavaca a couple of days later, getting into this nice 43 inch black drum. Now, this is South Texas Fishing Fam. Make sure you hit that like, comment, and please don't forget to subscribe, guys. We are out.
All right, guys, time to get another crab here.
First, you just want to make sure that this sucker here don't grab you, because it will do some damage to you, if you know what I mean.
Perfect.